Well, hey guys, today I'm going to quickly show you how to program your garage door opener in a 2020 Chevy Silverado. But to be honest with you, all the later model General Motors products, this works. So if for some reason this don't work, there is a second way, and I will put a link at the end of this video so you can try that. But in most cases, this will work. So first thing you want to do is grab the garage door opener button that came with your garage door opener. Next thing we want to do is make sure we're parked outside our garage door that we want to program. All right, next thing we want to do is start our engine. All right, what we want to do is we want to pick a button of the three that we want to program. I'm going to pick the one here on the right. We want to get the garage door opener remote. We want to push the button we want to program with our garage door opener remote, and we want to hold them in at the same time. This little light right here will blink real slow. As soon as it blinks real fast, we release and it should be set. So let's give it a try. Push them in at the same time. Okay, it's blinking real slow. There it goes, blinking real fast. We'll release. Now let's push the button and see if it works. And yes, it does work. Well, hey, I hope this helped you out. If it did, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Till next time, catch you later.